What is up, ProModz fans? Mr. ProModz here with a special edition preview and review of our custom gaming controllers. This video we got right here goes out to our 420 friendly friends out there in Canada. This controller was made for our boy Barsh. Contacted us on Skype, really, really nice guy, and he said, I need me some weed camo controller. And we did just that. Kind of a design both of us made together. He wanted a blue and white design, and I said, let's go with a more of a camo design in the realm of Canadian maple leaves. And we did just that. As you can tell right here, we have his gamer tag, and over here, LAX on the sides, his gamer tag, and I'm guessing clan. This design, the Canadian maple leaf design, goes all the way around the controller and also is in many different colors. This right here is just a straight up blue pearlescence. This right here is more of a light blue, and there's a couple teal blue in here as well. If you noticed around these buttons, they're a little bit different color of blue than the rest. That's the teal. Right here is a teal one, right here as well. And one other thing that he wanted on this, and he could not stress enough that he wanted this really bad, is heat sensitive leaves. So if you look right here, this leaf in this corner right here, what I do is I take my thumb and it disappears just like your brain cells. So it's pretty cool design overall. I'm really proud of this. Came out really, really well. I've been wanting to do a weed camo, Canadian maple leaf camo, for a very long time. My boy Doug in Sacramento came up with the idea, and I'm glad I could execute it very well, because this looks really tight. The leaves go throughout the whole entire controller, all over. If I was to count, I'd say there's probably, you know, 30 or 40 leaves on this, giving it that just camo feel, as well as different color leaves all around it. It's a very, very ultra pearlescent pearlescent look for this. The blue right here, the blue on the bottom, the blue on the buttons and triggers are all a pearlescent blue, whereas if you look in between the blue in this, the base color area, that is actually a color shifting from red to blue, giving it kind of that purple kush kind of feel to it. If you have this in the light, it just changes a thousand different colors at one time. So yeah, back to the design. The blue trim right here to match the gamer tags, the analogs, and all that. He also wanted leaves on the A, B, X, Y, and guide button. Very, very pearlescent. Look really, really good. And the overall design of this is pretty damn hippie-licious. So I'm pretty proud of this. If you guys like this, please give it a like. Happy 420 to you. You know what I'm talking about. You know who you are, you silly bastards. Anyway, Mr. ProModz, thanks for watching our videos. If you want to follow us on Twitter, our Twitter is twitter.com/ProModz. That's ProModz.
Unleash the dog!